today's gospel, Luke makes sure that we have the names of all the VIPs in the Roman Empire just before the birth of Christ. Tiberius Caesar heads the empire, Pontius Pilate governs Judea, and Herod rules Galilee. Philip and Lysania rule other territories, Annas and Caiaphas are the high priests. And then, after we're duly impressed, Luke adds a kicker. The word of God came to John, the son of Zechariah, in the desert. In other words, a nobody in a no man's land. John the Baptist witnesses to God's insistence on valuing what our status-conscious world overlooks and rejects. John knows his Isaiah, and he knows that his mission is to prepare people for the coming of Jesus, the one who will fulfill the words of the prophet.